primary care is the first professional you speak to in a healthcare setting.
Secondary care is not your first point of contact. You're usually referred to the team by your general practitioner. It can be a planned care or an emergency care. It's more hospital-based or specialist care.
Acute care is health care received in either a hospital for when you are injured, ill or having an operation, and it is completely unique and different to any care you may receive from either your GP or community nurse for an ongoing health condition.
Palliative care is care that you receive for a long-term illness which may not have a cure.
Phrases like palliative care may not be understood by many people, even those who are in need of palliative care. So personally, I think it should be replaced with a phrase such as care for the terminally ill, which is more accessible to people because they'd understand what it means.
Hey Gemma, what is triage?
It's where you ask questions about your symptoms and that determines how long you wait and who you're seen by.
And what is another word for that?
A symptom assessment.